Hello, I'm Carl. Today I'm going to do the spark plug change for my E90 M3. Without further ado, let's jump into the engine bay. This is the bank one of the engine. The four spark plugs are located here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the fourth one and the eighth one is closest to the firewall of the car. So in today's work, we are going to remove the trim for the air conditioner filter housing. We are also going to remove the intake muffler so we can access the spark plugs on bank 2. This is the plastic trim cover of the ignition coils on bank number 2. There's also another one on bank number 1. I have taken them off and have been driving without them just for better cooling and easier maintenance. Now we have removed the intake muffler, we can access the bank number 2 now. These are spark coils for cylinder 5, 6, 7, 8，你帮我拆这四个插头，然后拆这个线圈，它你就一边转一边往后拉，它就会起来，你可以这样就起来了，这些吸得很紧。
对啊，这个我拔了去。
Now we are going to remove the spark coil for cylinder number 8, the one that is most closest to the firewall and the one which has the least working space for you to deal with. And that's why we have to remove the trim for the air conditioner filter housing. So you have a space to reach in your hand to pull out the spark coil and the spark plug. We move away the air conditioner line a little bit. Now we got the spark coil. <音><音><音><音><音><音><音> 幺二线 Okay, as I said, cylinder number 8 is the most tricky part. We have to change our tool a little bit. Now this machine take it so. It's here. Okay, number 7. Now the spark plugs are all out. Okay, that's all. Now these are OEM spark plugs, NGKLKR8AP. Okay, we need 8 for the swap. Cylinder number 8 goes back in. So for cylinder number 8, the tool always has to go around this air conditioner line. Then insert our tool here and start turning. Okay, now we use the torque wrench to tighten the spark plug to its specified torque. For the S65 engine, the spark plug torque is specified at 23 plus minus 3 Newton meter. So I will use 23 Newton meter for the spark plugs. We have 19 here. 19 plus 4 is 23. 19 plus 4 is 23 Newton meter. Okay, let's tighten it. Okay, done. Right, bank one is done. Okay, let's start to restore the spark coils. And let's start with the most difficult part, number 8, then number 4, which are closest to the firewall. As you can see, there's even no space for the cameraman. So I slided the coil in via the left side of the air conditioner line. Okay. It is in, but it is not tight. So remember, we have to push the coil to feel it is sitting tight. It is not now. I will use a lever to push it in. Okay, you hear that snap? That means the spark coil is sitting in its place. Number 8 is done. Let's go for number 4. Use the help with an extended wrench. Okay, you hear a snap. The coil is seated. Number 3. Okay, a snap. Number 2. A snap. Number 1. Snap. 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 Okay, then connect the harness, the connectors. Number 7. Of course, number 8 is the most difficult. You see the one dip there. Okay. all clipped. Let's do bank one. Number four. Clipped. Number three. Clipped. Number two. Number one. Okay, all connected. The spark plugs and ignition coils are done. Before I put everything back, I want to test run the engine, see if anything abnormal. After checking everything is okay, let's put back everything. The tachometer seems okay. I think it's okay. Let's shut off the engine. Okay, now the intake muffler is finished. How? How? 等一下哦，我先把这边装好。 待会我们再去看它，我把这个螺丝锁起来。 好，这个螺丝锁好了，这边好了。 My harness tape is broken, so let's fix the harness tape with the zip tie. the harness goes back in. Okay, the last screw. Okay, and we are all done.
That's pretty much all for the spark plug and ignition coil service.
Please pay extra attention to the tightening torque of the spark plugs because this engine is made of aluminum alloy. As the spark plugs are removed, I also took the chance to inspect the cylinder walls with the endoscope or boroscope. The S65 engine can rev up to 8,400 RPM, so it surely needs extra care and love. Be sure to use correct engine oil and always warm up the engine before having fun with it. Here's only one example of the 8 cylinders. What do you think about its condition? You are very welcome to leave a comment below. And don't forget to share with everyone your useful tips for servicing this magnificent S65 M-Power engine. See you next time!